I may not look it, but I went to an art school, you know. And I stole, like, 8 crates of acrylic before I tripped the alarm. Anywho, what can I do for you, pal? You look like a fine upstanding island representative. The kind to understand an enterprise when they're presented with access to a wonderland of fine authentic decoratives. Except that there's just a chance you might detect they're edited. It's nothing underhanded, why it's simple etiquette. Someone's gotta lose or else the price is not competitive. I may be discredited, but you need some art exhibits. And I'm the only guy upon this island who is selling it.